of the first paragraph is that A, the author is not accustomed to getting up very early in the morning. B, the author is surprised by how quiet Amsterdam is early in the morning. C, though Amsterdam in general is made up of late risers, the local flower trade is the busiest in early morning. Or D, because Amsterdam is usually bustling with activity, it is advisable to meet people in the local flower trade early in the morning. Now, as we read the paragraph, we see the second line itself. This was a city of late risers. Okay. Then the fact is, if you want to go see someone in the flower trade, this is the R you must rise. Even then, when you finally show up at 6 or 7 a.m., blinking in the sudden daylight and trying to remember why you scheduled the meeting, the person you've gone to meet will look impatient as though half the day is already wasted. So from this, we can tell that even when you go at 6 or 7 in the morning, for the person in the flower trade, it seems as if the half day is already wasted, which means the flower trade starts really early in the morning. And in general, Amsterdam is a city of late risers. Hence, we can choose option C. Though Amsterdam is in general made up of late risers, the local flower trade is busiest in the early morning.